during my childhood, growing up, we had a wonderful nanny. And then suddenly, at the young age of 38, she was diagnosed with stage 3 cervical cancer. At such a young age, she had to suffer so much and take so much of treatment. It really shocked me. I felt that women would never take care of themselves and how it was so easy to treat them if only it was caught early. I became passionate about women's health and therefore became an obstetrician and gynecologist. In my 40 years of practice, I've dealt with women through all stages of life. I go to women's groups, giving motivational talks on how you should have an annual checkup. Prevention is always better than cure, and especially in cancers. And therefore, I always tell them, on your birthday, give yourself a birthday gift by going for a preventive health checkup. And that really works. My message to all the women and all the people surrounding women, please encourage every woman to go for cancer screening and early detection. Together, we can change the facts about women's health.